Thank you so much for watching. So today I will be showing you how I style this Flutter shirt, 10 different outfits. I will show you how I style it. Okay, so the first outfit is this one that I'm wearing. Are these black, well, they're a little bit washed black jeans, and then just this shirt. And this is just such a simple outfit, but then you're good to go, and it's super cute, and I love it. So the next outfit is much different. I added this denim skirt to it and this woven bag, and it's super cute outfit, and you are just good to go. I love it. I love how denim skirt makes it more casual, and then this bag makes it even more casual. So for the next outfit, I added this high-waisted light pair of Levi's jeans. I also added this snakeskin print bag, and I think this outfit is super cute. You're good to go. It's very simple, but yet very chic. So the next outfit is more of a going out outfit. I added this beautiful leather skirt with a leather shirt. It's definitely more of a going out outfit, and I think it looks so chic and edgy. I love it. For this outfit, I added leather pants, so it's more of a day outfit, but you can definitely wear this out as well, or maybe to a day event or something. Like, I think it looks super chic. I love this outfit. So for this next outfit, I added these high-waisted wide legged pants. I love them. I added this woven bag as well to make it a little bit more casual. I think this is such a chic outfit. This is such a chic outfit for some day event or something like that. I love it. Next outfit, I just added a denim shorts. This is definitely more of a summery outfit. I also added a woven bag that makes it more casual. I love this outfit. I think it's so cute for spring or summer, and you're just good to go. For the next outfit, I added this denim black washed denim skirt. I love this outfit. I think it's so chic and cute. You can definitely wear this to a day event, or maybe even like a dinner or something. I love it. I think it's so cute. For the next outfit, I just added this long dyed black skirt. I think this outfit is so cute and chic. I also added this little clutch. This is definitely more of like dinner or going out outfit, and you're just good to go. It's so cute. Outfit, I added this blazer and these pants, so I added a full-on suit, and I think it looks so chic. I love this outfit. It just like makes the suit look very chic and nice, and it's so cute. I also added this snakeskin print bag, and you're just good to go.